gigantic whale semen to lubricate the fruit. It's disgusting. I don't recommend it at all, actually. That's my earpiece. Look at all the beautiful people here tonight. Look at all. So many hot girls. Nicely done. And the gentlemen. Yeah. You know what I love about this band, Mark?
What's that?
That whenever hot girls show up to our shows, we three as a band know exactly what to do with the girls. We know exactly. You guys want to hear a story? I said, listen, if we're gonna start a band after you suck the poison out of my dick, what would the music sound like? And this is the song he suggested. It goes like this. Hey, grow up and act your fucking age, Brooklyn.
Yeah.
gentlemen, at this time, please direct your attention to Travis Barker. Just because I left you bleed, one drink and the pain goes down. hang on one second, Tom. I have to talk. A single note on that last song. And I don't want anybody leaving here tonight feeling like they got less than every fucking penny's worth out of their ticket price. I'm gonna make sure that you get that note right now. Travis, drum roll, please. That was great. There was a gnarly thing that happened during the last song.
What's that?
So I was doing the rock the way that you and Travis know me to do the rock.
You do some great rock poses with your guitar, like
I was doing that shit, and guess what happened? I hit the flame cannon, and I almost tumbled over, and I was thinking while I was tumbling, what if that shit went off? I would have looked not only stupid, I would have been barbecued, but I was thinking that you guys would have saved me with mouth to mouth or something. It's insane. Oh my God, there's a bra! It's a black one, it's a big one right there. It's scooted towards you, it's your
lens. I'm not looking at it.
Travis, please.
Travis, Marcus, Jesus Christ, it's a bra.
Get it off the stage.
Thank you.
theoretically, I'm pretty proud. I think we did great.
What we brought with us.
Have you been sick? Do you have an ailment? Are you have pain in your heart?
I do.
And if you do, I would love to
be have a moment to talk about,
ladies and gentlemen, Jesus the Christ. My guitar tech.
Big fan of your work.
Really like what you do.
Love what you did with the loaves and the fishes.
So much shit with bread and fish. I like this one. Travis Barker!
Change guitars, god damn it, Justin.
God damn it, I'm so sorry.
Tom was right!
About aliens.
You're fucking welcome! Come on!
Don't know we're not.
coins.
Not really.
The coins you see in the urinals at fucking bus stops.
Your mom's butthole tastes like a homeless person from 1930 on a train from New York to Alaska. Which there were no such rails, so the train was off doing its own fucking thing.
This song is for stage left. Hi, everybody. Hi.
Oh, you guys want to hear about buttholes?
There's a cynical feeling saying I should give up. You said everything you'll ever say. There's a moment of panic when I hear the phone ring. Anxiety's calling in my head. Is it bad?
Travis. Hi, Travis. Sexy motherfucker.
Hey, this is a big deal right now, Mark.
You guys want to see a magic trick?
Magic trick. Watch my dick get bigger.
We're going to play this next song entirely in the dark. It's Christmas Eve.
It's right at the end where it goes, get it!
Nice.
Yeah, that's what I did, but you didn't do it.
I didn't realize you were supposed to do that.
I'll do that. Text you tomorrow.
I'll do that the next time you play Brooklyn. I'll do that the next time we play Brooklyn.
You guys did that shit?
So, from Turnstile, and you smoke cigarettes. Fuck him up, Tom.
You're never
was nice. show together day in and day out and make it happen for us every single night. They put all this up for you guys and for us today to make us look fucking cool with lasers and fire and smoke and all the cool shit. So thank you to the crew.
And Mark, there's a fun fact here.
What's the fun fact?
There's 60 people on tour to do all this, and every one of them had quite the casting couch approval process to get the job. Quite
the casting couch. Had to end that song together. Give it up for the rhythm section part of Blink-182.
Sometimes when he goes up there, Mark, I wonder if it's something you and I did that he wanted to get away.
I was just like, hey, how about, I don't know, two-thirds of the way through the show, I just leave Mark and Tom entirely and do my own shit. impressively 20 feet in the air.
This is how I want to do, this is how, if I have sex with like any of you guys, I want to leave the way he gets up in the air. Like I just hover above your body and I disappear slowly into the ether.
And then, not too long ago, I found myself at another low point. A couple years ago, I was diagnosed with stage 4 lymphoma, and I underwent chemotherapy, and now tonight I'm in fucking Brooklyn. playing for all of you. With Jess and Tom. This song is about going through the hard times and coming through the other side. Tomorrow does hold such better days. I love you all. This song is for you.
I'm
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Travis Barker. Society. Here we go.